So I will be doing a Christmas decorating challenge. So let's go. So first, I already did this, but I just applied frosting. I'm gonna keep doing that. I'm gonna. This is kind of the boring part, but. So, I finished doing the play nice thing. So now let's get on to the very intricate stuff. So, I'm just gonna do. Dots, and I'm gonna see if it can like turn into like peppermint looking. Oh, it kind of does. So this works. I just put dots. I'm gonna do like with tie dye. Oh, I did see Star Wars The Last Jedi, and I would not recommend it. It's not that great a movie. Had too many plot holes. I don't want to spoil it for anyone. So.
Oh my gosh.
So, this is my peppermint looking thing, and since I just want it to look very peppermint like, we're gonna. Some red on it, more red on it. I think this kind of looks cute. I mean, kind of. It's not the cutest thing ever, but it's cute. So, on to the next cookie. So, this time I'm going to. Do a red and green. Kind of what I did last round, and hope and it will go well. So I'm just gonna. Oh my gosh. Not great. I'm mixing it, and it kind of looks like this weird caramel. Cover it with frosting. Pretend it never happened. So, I'm so glad. So, here we go. That's my second cookie. And I'm just gonna go a couple rounds without filming it. And I'll show you once I'm all done. I'll see you. So, here's what they look like. This one says Merry Christmas. One, I was trying to do like a Christmas tree, but it didn't end up that great. This one, I mixed red with white and green with white, and this is mistletoe, and that's my stuff. This is a smiley face.
Oh,
it's supposed
yeah.
to be like a Christmas melon. Just a normal cookie, and this is supposed to be like a peppermint. I'll do more, but I think this is pretty good for the video. I hope you subscribe, and I also hope that you give this a thumbs up. And please comment down below what you want me to do. I will be bringing back Fashion Tuesday and Fashion Friday finale. So I'll see you guys in January. Bye!